course, like Ariana Grande was in the room. Oh my god.